I'm Saloni. Welcome back to my channel Saloni Swag. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make coffee face pack to get clear and glowing skin. So guys, let's start the video. So guys, for this remedy, you need to take coffee and honey and aloe vera gel. That's it. So guys, let's make it. So first of all, I need to take a little ball and little amount of coffee. So guys, after this I'll take some drop of honey, little amount of honey actually. Yeah, you need to take this. So yeah, you can add also little amount of turmeric in this pack. And lastly, I'll add aloe vera gel. Now I mixed it. And after mixing it, you can apply it with your fingertips. Or you can use a makeup brush also. I'm using my fingertips to apply this pack. You can see this is ready to apply. Yeah, so now I apply this pack. Before applying this face pack, make sure your skin is clean. So after that, you apply this face pack. Yeah. So now I apply this face pack on my face. You can use this face pack twice in a week to get clear and glowing skin. So guys, you can see I'm done. Now I leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. So guys, 10 minutes are completed. Now I'll wash my face. So I'll just back. So guys, I wash my face. Now you can see the difference. Guys, this remedy is really very effective. You can use twice in a week to get more clear and glowing skin. You can see the result within a week. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for more such home remedies videos from me. And press the bell icon so that you will get the notification of my upcoming videos. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care. Have a good day.